What's up, guys? So I'm going to react to more songs, and so I'm going to be reacting to Annie LeBlanc Utopia, the song on the music video. Before I react to it, I hear that her boyfriend is in it. They're so cute. Asher and Annie LeBlanc are so cute. It's so sweet that both of them are in each other's video, because Asher Angel has two songs that he released with Annie LeBlanc in it. That's so sweet. And then now Asher's in one of her music videos, and it's so sweet. Okay, so here we go. Y'all should check out the song in the music video. It came out a week ago, so October 4th, obviously. So yeah. First time listening to this. I have not heard a lot of it, or not a single bit of it. Okay, here we go. Yep, this came out October the 4th, alright. So sweet. Oh. They're so good at acting. Wait, so they start the music video with them being in the hospital. But what did they get? Okay, the point of this music video is two people falling in love, and but what, like, I don't get, wait, did they get sick and one of them was in the hospital or what? What's going on? Y'all cannot tell, but my eyes are like tearing up so badly. He's alive. I have no words for it with this music video. I just, it tells the whole freaking story, basically.
Oh my gosh, it's just, oh my gosh.
Y'all, I'm like tearing up right now. The next song that we're listening to is Maddie Poppe, Not Losing You. She does not have a music video, but she has an acoustic version. And, but I'll listen to... The acoustic came out 1 week ago. And then the other, the regular version came out 4 months ago. So... I think I have... Let's do the acoustic. So we can watch the video too. Your girl's not subscribed to Maddie's Province channel. Are you kidding me? I follow her, but I don't even... Y'all, I subscribe to too many people. You guys know Maddie Poppe, she won American Idol 2018. She is so into this song. Obviously, because it's so meaningful. Killing it, and those are good. Wait, this came out October 3rd, not October 4th. Just saw that. She is killing it. Y'all, if you haven't checked out these songs, go check them out. I know I'm really late on
already knew about these songs, which that I got a chance to actually listen to it, so y'all should check these songs out. Alright, the next song that I'm going to be reacting to is called Dial Tone. You guys know, I'm so bad at pronouncing people's names. But his name is, I'll spell it out, it's G-R-A-N-T, and his last name is K-N-O-C-H-E, obviously. If you guys don't know, he was in, when he was young, he was in Kids Bop. Yeah, you girls used to listen to Kids Bop. Lately, not really. I haven't really listened. They're still killing it, actually. There's lots of, like, Disney characters that used to be on, like, Kids Bop. Like, Zendaya, Ross Lynch. Wasn't Bella Thorne? No, Bella Thorne wasn't. I was thinking of her in a different commercial. I don't know who else was in Kids Bop, but there was some people in Kids Bop on it. Girls gonna listen to Dial Tone and react to the music video too. Obviously. Alright, here we go. Y'all should totally check the why am I not subscribed to these people? I know them. I follow them and I don't subscribe to their channel. Like what's wrong with me? Girl has so much people. Just saying his music video is giving me a freaking headache. Like, I don't mind it, but he's like changing the like background stuff. It's just like doesn't help. Killing it. His voice has changed so much.
Like, people grow up so fast. Like, most of, like, these artists started at a very young age, about 13 or younger. And, like, they become teens that fast. Like, what? Like, whoa. But y'all should check out him. I'm gonna put all their song titles to and stuff down below, obviously. The next song, if you guys don't know, Kirsten Collins, I'm going back to her song Echo, if I can find it. Wish she released that song, like, did she even release it? I thought she did. Well, let's see if I can find it on Spotify. Hold up. Yeah, the Collins siblings, there's, Chris, there's Crawford, and then the two sisters. Alright, here we go. Is Echo her single? It is. So, wait, do I even have her follow on Spotify? No. Why? I don't know why. Y'all, people, I don't know why I don't follow them. Obviously, the girl here don't know why. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Hold on. Watch this short.
No. It's only 3 minutes and 2 seconds long. What? I can't wait for the music video. Yo, I am so bad at pronouncing people's names. The girl is so bad. But, can you pronounce your name? But y'all, she is killing it. Like, all the siblings are killing it. But I don't know about sister, I don't see nothing from her. But all of them are killing it. Chris, Crawford, her sister. Okay, the song's over, and girl, in the video here, so guys should like, subscribe, follow me, obviously, so yeah, peace out.